Ladies and gentlemen, it's about Star Cabaret time. You've seen him on television, you've heard him on the radio. Now please bring your hands together, live on stage and made Marion, Candlewick Green!
Why do fools fall in love? Why do birds sing so gay? A lover's with the break of day. Why do they fall in love? Why does the rain fall from up above? Why do fools fall in love? Why do they fall in love? Love is a losing game. Love can be a shame. I know a fool you see, for that fool is me. Tell me why. Tell me why.
Church,
yes, to see the boys. Laughs and screams and giggles at every little noise.
Turns her head a little and turns her head a while, but we know she's only
putting all the agony, putting
on the smile. Fabulous! Absolutely brilliant!
What?
Fabulous, Jeffrey. Fabulous.
Thanks, Al.
We've got them all clapping and singing. Fabulous.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Jeffrey. Do you know what?
What?
You could be a big star.
Ooh, what do you mean, like...
Could he be a big star?
Yeah!
See, you could be a big star, Jeffrey.
You mean like a big pop star?
If you want to be a big pop star, a big pop star, Jeffrey.
Oh, yeah, do you think so?
I've got just the fella to fix it for you.
Who's that?
Jimbo Jinxie. Jimbo Jinxie for him.
Jimbo Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jimbo Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jimbo Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jimbo Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll jinx it for you. Well, well, did he mean? Goodness gracious, see you, Jimmy. Well, come on to get to the madhouse, but I must just tell everybody. I was at the bar before having a wee drink with one of the barmaids, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh. See you, Jimmy.
And she said, Jimmy, I've often wondered, what does a Scotsman have under his kilt? I said, well, you can have a wee look if you want to, lassie. So she had a look. She says, oh, it's gruesome under there. I said, put your hand on it, it'll gruesome more. Oh, she said, Jimmy, how can you tell what clan a Scotsman is? I said, it's simple, lassie. If you put your hand under his kilt and he's got 2 quarter pounders, he's a McDonald's. And if he's got a hot dog, he's a Big Mac. But now, for the young man who wants to be a big pop star, and his great group have come all the way from Bonnie, Scotland. The great group, the Gay Gardens.
Hello, Mr. Jeppy.
See you, Jimmy, the Gay Gardens. And the one and only Frankie Goes to Hollywood. That's right, coming right now. See you, Jimmy.
Don't do it when you wanna go to it. Relax, don't do it when you wanna come. Relax, don't do it when you wanna stop to it. Relax, don't do it when you wanna come. wanna go to it, relax, relax. Don't do it when you wanna come, relax, relax. Don't do it when you wanna stop to it, relax, relax. Don't do it. I have got a gun. I have got a gun.
There goes my only possession.
Once again, it's time for Training Dogs with the one and only, yes, it's Barbara Woodhouse.
Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello, walkies. Sit. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Training Dogs. Welcome to Training Dogs with Barbara Woodhouse. And as you can see, we have Wee Willie the dog here. Now, you're probably wondering why we call him Wee Willie. Well, it's perfectly simple. You naughty dog, stop that. Did you think that was funny? There we go, yes. Hello on the left. Woo! Plenty. Hello at the pay attention, dear, at the front. Yes, leave the scampi alone, dear. That. And that's why we call him Wee Willie, you see. Now, is it possible, everybody, to teach Willie to play football in 10 seconds flat?
No.
Well, we believe it is with good training. So in 10 seconds, Willie will be playing football. Also, I'm not feeling myself tonight. Also, a gentleman by the name of Jack Russell says his dog recently died of flu. I said, that's impossible, dogs don't die of flu. He said, this one did, it flew under a bus. Now, how do dogs get their names? Well, first of all, the sheepdog, often yes. Known as the collie. Could you ring out the collie, Mr. Johnson? And show everybody the collie. Yeah. Yes. Doesn't eat any meat at all, just vegetables. And the most popular dog with all the girls here at Robin Hood Camp this year is, of course, yes, it's the Cocker Spaniel. So could you ring out the Cocker Spaniel and show everybody... Away. Don't worry, dear, it's only a puppy. Now you see. Well, it could be a great Dane, I don't know. Now you see. People often say if I carry on talking to dogs, one day I will turn into a dog myself. But this is silly because.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What?
I've been for a vindaloo curry with him. And the curry was so hot that when I went to the toilet, my bum went right down the pan for a drink of water. It's true. And ladies and gentlemen, I went to the doctors. Yeah. I said, doctor, come here. Come here. I said, doctor, is there anything wrong? He said, Jimmy, I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you. I said, what's that, doc? He said, I'm afraid you're gonna have to be circumcised. I said, that's all right, doc. It's no skin off my nose. Are you all right? Yeah? Okay. And ladies and gentlemen, I was standing by the bar there with a young lady, and there was a guy there with her. He had a 14-inch He had a 14-inch portable colour television set. And on top of the television set, he had a big packet of Daz. I said, why have you got a big packet of Daz on top of your television set? He said, because, Jimmy, I've no aerial.
Welcome home. Welcome. Come on in. And close the door. Silly cow.
Yeah.
I'm so alone, my love, without you. You're part of everything I do. Sing to you.
Diana, where are you? Diana, where are you? Diana, where are you?
Welcome home. Welcome. Come on in.
Is very funny.
I do. I got a titter.
Close the door.
Welcome home. Welcome home.
Warm in here tonight, girls, I want to tell you that. Come out, it's playtime later, I want to tell you that. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sir Les Patterson. Cultural attaché to the Court of St. James here in Great Britain, and it's a great pleasure to be here tonight in Bournemouth, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful boy. having a bloody good time, boobered by the sea. I want to tell you that for all the ladies in the audience tonight at the beautiful Maid Marian Cabaret Club, let's get one thing straight for all these lovely girls. You're not paying attention, dear. How are you? That's better. You bloody well wake up at the front. It can get an awful lot worse. I want to tell you that, darling. For all the lovely ladies in the audience tonight, these three buxom wenches at the front there. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get one thing straight. I come from Australia, girls, and I am not well known here in Great Britain, but believe you me, ladies, I'm very big down under. I want to tell you that. I'm big in the waterworks department, you know what I mean? We're having a bloody good time here at Pontins. But ladies and gentlemen, it's lovely to see the ladies in the audience tonight. These little girls, how are you doing, darling? All right, don't you worry, dear, I'm not going to hurt you. Not unless you want me to. Get me! Plenty of lead in the pencil, I want to tell you that. It's lovely to see the girls here tonight. You've got a lovely hairstyle there, darling. Did you come on a motorbike? I want to tell you that. And it's lovely to see the fashions this year in good old Skeggy. Skeggy by the sea with these lovely fashions. This lovely lady down here, do you want to stand up and show everybody that lovely blouse? Step, blood, I'm going to rip. I risked it. My first jump today, I want to tell you that. Come and stand up and show everybody that lovely blouse. Isn't that a lovely blouse, ladies and gentlemen? A little bit of a round of applause there for that lovely. Oh, I like it, I like it. Isn't it wonderful what you can do with an old curtain nowadays, I want to tell you. Bloody great, we're having a good time here at Death, Skeggy and Butlers. But like, are we feeling a bit warm on the ride?
Yeah.
That's right, bloody well it. Bloody wake up when I'm talking to you. They played a lot of money tonight. You bloody wake up. How are we doing at the front, girls? All right. Bloody chilly there. See you later. But ladies and gentlemen, it's over tonight's show. The next cab off the rank comes all the way from the good old USA. The other side of Aberdeen, the one and only Stevie Wonder. Coming right now. Stevie Wonder. All right, we're out here messing around now. Come on, Stevie, baby, then.
Hey, I love you, all right, hey. No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No song to sing, yeah. In fact, it's just another ordinary day. I just called to say I love you, yeah, I love you, alright. I just called to say how much I care.
It's for me,
and I mean it from the bottom of my heart, of my heart, of my heart. Yeah, I love you. Hit me one time.
Very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's lovely to be here once again in Skegness. All having a nice holiday, yes?
Yes!
That's what it's all about. Well, now we're going to carry on by taking you on a trip down memory lane to the year 1978, when we were lucky enough to have a song go in the BBC Top 20. It got to number 11 in the charts. We hope you remember our hit record called Who Do You Think You Are?
I'm just a guy who only wants to try to do what's right and never make you cry. But you're no good to me, and who do you think you are? You try to push me a bit too far, and every day sees another scar. Oh, tell me who.
Thank you very much indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we'd like to do an oldie, but nevertheless a goodie, and almost a classic.
I think I finally know, I can see beyond your smile. I think that I could show you that what we'd have is still worthwhile. Don't you know that love is like a thread that just keeps unraveling, but then it ties us back together in the end. In your eyes I can see my dreams reflections. In your eyes I found the answers to my questions. In your eyes I can see the reasons why our love's alive. In your eyes we're drifting safely back to shore. I think I finally learned to love you more. That life changes, and no one really knows whether time would make us strangers or whether time would make us grow. Even though the winds of time will change in a world where nothing stays the same, through it all, our love will still remain in your eyes. I can see my
my dreams' reflections in your eyes. I found the answers to my questions in your eyes. I can see the reasons why our love's alive in your eyes. We're drifting safely back to shore. I think I finally learned to love you more. Sure. I think I finally learned to love you more.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Now, before we carry on, I'd like to introduce all the boys on stage. On the far left, we have Derek, our lead guitarist, keyboard player. Clap for Derek.
Thank you very, 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 very much.
In the center, Jeff, our lead singer.
Hello there.
And my name's Jimmy. I'm the bass player.
I bless the day I found you. I want to stay around you, and so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone now and forever,
oh yeah,
let it be me.
Me,
me. Ah, oh, yes, no. Yes. Oh, what's going on? Oh,
it were just before the war, it were. We went to shops, me mum and me, Asda. And we had real butter for tea. We can't afford the bread now. Oh. And we were very, very poor in our family.
Ah.
We were very, very poor.
Ah.
We were that poor that me dad had to buy all our clothes from the army surplus store. They were very embarrassing going to Sunday school dressed up with a Japanese admiral. And listen, we were that poor that me mum couldn't afford laxatives. No, she used to sit us on the potty and tell us ghost stories. Whoa! It certainly made me shift.
Yeah.
Oh, I've had it hard, I have.
Oh, yeah. What, recently?
No, not recently, but I have had it hard. Listen. When I was a baby, I was in the army.
Hey? Yeah. You can't be in the army when you're a baby.
I was in the infantry. Oh. I lost my eye in the army. I lost my leg in the navy. I lost my in a butcher's shop and I found it in the gravy.
Hey. Now come on.
What?
Get a grip of yourself.
I was singing then, mister.
You can't sing?
Oh, yes, I can.
Oh, you can't.
I've sang on records.
Not with that silly voice, you haven't.
I have.
Yeah, get away from here.
I've just released one.
Oh, oh, you dirty little stinker.
I think it was an album. Oh, look at that now.
What's that now?
Oh, for me, nose is bleeding.
Yeah?
But it's not. It's not bleeding. A poem. I eat baked beans for breakfast.
Yes.
I eat baked beans for tea. I eat baked beans all the time because they are good for me. That's why I wear short trousers. The flavour floods out. If you like to eat baked beans and love them with all of your heart,
yes,
don't forget the more you eat, the more they make you fat. Bye-bye, everybody.
Who loves you, baby? Have no fear, Theo's here. I gotta tell you, pussycat. I'm driving down the motorway tonight to get to the camp, you know, and I see this car, it's speeding. I pulled it up, I said, hey, baby, what's this car you're driving? He said, it's a Vauxhall. I said, where'd you come from? He said, Southall. I said, what have you got in the boot? He said, football boots, that's right, pussycat. And I got to the camp today and I'm feeling a little warm, you know, the way the weather's been, you know, and I went to the camp pool. I dove in the pool and my head, it hit the bottom of the pool. And my bum, it came up first. And a woman at the side, she says, hey, look, Kojak split his head open. And the front said, yeah, look at the size of his nose. Not the pretty side, pussycat. But now, folks, it's on with the night show with the guy that's coming. Stop it! A guy that's coming all the way. Stop it! Excuse me, folks. I'm a little lightheaded. Now it's on with a great friend of mine coming all the way from Greece. The one and only Mr. Demis Roussas, who loves you, baby. See you, baby. That's right. Yeah.
Ever and ever, forever and ever, you'll be the one that shines on me like the morning sun. Ever and ever, forever and ever, you'll be my spring, my rainbow, and the song I sing. You're my dream come true, my passing day.
Demis Roussas, come on down.
Ever and ever, forever and ever, you'll be that
eternally get off your jet.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting direct from the United States of America, superstar of country western music, the one and only, the legendary, Mr. John Denver.
Hey,
you, folks. Good evening to you all. May your God be with you. I'm feeling happy tonight. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in a desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms, let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come let me love you, come love me again. Sing it with me. For that, but now it's time to meet two great friends of mine, Mr. George Michael and Andrew Ridgely. You know them as Wham! Coming right now, a reunion. Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Every day I hear a different story. People saying that you're no good for me. Saw your lover with another and she's making a fool of you. Oh, if you love me, baby, don't deny it. But you laugh and tell me I should try it. Telling me I'm a baby and I don't understand. But you know that I'll forgive you just this once, twice, forever. Baby, you could take me to hell and back just as long as we're together. And you do. I don't want your freedom. I don't want to play around. I don't want nobody, baby. But time love just brings me down. I don't want your freedom.
Are you kids? Oh, where's Left the Fantasy? What? Are you kids? Are you kids?
Oh, yeah!
First of all, Uncle world will sing a song about a friend of mine, the little Robin. There we go then. I saw you woke one morning, as all new things were born. A robin perched upon my sill to welcome in the morn. So I arose and quietly I paused beside me bed, and I gently closed the window, and I crushed his bleeding head. Oh, I did. I was a naughty scarecrow. I was naughty, I was, kids. Are you kids?
Yeah.
All my little friends in the audience, like, but do you know what, kids? I've got a special friend. I've got a real special friend. Oh, he's out of this world, my friend. I've got a little, he's with me tonight. E.T., I know E.T. I know.
No.
Do you want to see my little friend E.T.?
Yeah!
All right, well, here's what you got to do. You got to shout really loud, E.T., where are you? And he'll come out and see everybody. So come on now, kids, shout with me, E.T., where are you? Come on, E.T., out you come. He's coming out now, oh, my little friend. Come on, E.T., don't be shy. Oh, there he is. Oh, coming over here, E.T., so everybody can see you. Oh, isn't it lovely? Oh, my little friend, you didn't believe me, did you? Now, come on, E.T., give a big wave to everybody. Wave to everybody on that side. And everybody in the middle, everybody up there in the balcony. No, 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 don't do that, that's naughty. You mustn't do that. No, he's being naughty, I'm sorry. He's being naughty. Hey, E.T., have you been drinking again?
Show me the way to go home.
Oh, it's not. You're naughty. Have you been drinking in those bars on Mars? You know, those Mars bars? You're not. Oh, look, every. Can you see that, kids? Oh, look, kids. Oh, cut it out. What do you say? Have you got a light on your cock? That's naughty. You're being very naughty. Do you know? Oh, his bulb's gone. You need Duracell. No, that's naughty. Do you know what, kids? E.T.'s a thief, you know. He's light-fingered. He is going, off you go. Wave bye-bye, kids, to E.T. Bye-bye, E.T. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I told you I knew E.T. didn't believe me, did you? But you know, besides knowing E.T., kids, I'm a magic scarecrow. I am magic, Derek. I am.
I don't believe
Do you want to see my magic trick, everybody?
Yeah!
Do you want to see my trick, everybody?
Yeah!
Right, you wait here, don't go away. I'll go and get my magic trick. You wait here, don't go away. Magic trick, the magic words, Aunt Sally.
Thank you very much. Look what you've done. You've done that.
Isn't it warm in here tonight? Samantha Fox.
Samantha what? Can she?
Mary Grayson. Now, it was like that.
But it could have been like that. I think it was like that. Look at that. Isn't that good? Look at that.
Look at that. Now, watch this. Isn't that good? Look at that. Now, watch this. Watch.
Now watch this. Jump! Turn around. Take a bow. Duck! And jump! And how'd you do it? That's a good trick. Good trick. Thank you.
on, kids. Get your dancing trousers on. Because here he is, the king of rock and roll, Mr. Cliff Richard. Everybody sing.
Yep. Myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living doll.
Living doll!
Got to do my best to please her, just cause she's a living doll.
Living doll!
Got a roving eye, and that is why she satisfies my soul.
Fires my soul!
Got the one and only walking, talking,
living doll. You don't believe what I say, just feel. Gonna lock me up in
hang on,
slow.
Awesome.
So
hang
no. What's wrong, Jeffrey?
Just a few minor things, son.
Whatever's the matter?
No, listen. No.
You hit me then.
No, that was joking.
No, you hit me then.
No, listen, this is serious, right? That's serious. And that's joking.
Jeffrey, what are you doing?
I'm joking.
Yes,
he's hitting me.
No, I'm joking.
Hey, Jeffrey, don't start pushing me around. Don't start pushing me around. I'll get someone to sort you out, Jeffrey.
I'm joking.
If you've got a problem, and no one else can help, and if you can find them, send for Mr. T and the A team.
Guy from the tandoori down the road and one of the waiters. You've been a fabulous audience, and all I can say is I hope the bar's open by the time we come off. I know. Seriously, you've been great. You've been absolutely fabulous. You've been the best audience, the best Saturday night audience we've had this week. We'd like to take you back to the 1960s, in fact, to 1963, when we were last here, and a group took over the whole world by storm. John Paul for all the Catholics, George and Ringo. Who were they? The Fab Four, of course, the one and only. The Beatles.
It's been a hard day's ride. That's
you'll be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I'll find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I feel
good night, God bless. I'm Candlewick Green. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Candlewick Green. Come on, do you want some more? Bless you for the boys of the band. Candlewick Green. Absolutely tremendous. Come on, do you want some more? Let's hear. What? Absolutely super. The lads will do you one more. Lovely.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, just one thing to say. Would you like some more? I'll be back in the week, all right?
Everybody clap!
Thank you, you've been a really great audience tonight. We're going to finish with a song where we want to see everybody clapping along. So everybody in the posh seats on the left, come on! In the centre! On the right! Woo! I'm gonna write a little letter, gonna mail it to my local DJ. It's a rocky little record, I want my jockey to play. Roll over, bit over, gotta hear it again today. You know my temperature's rising and the jukebox is blowing a fuse. My heart beats in rhythm and my soul gets to singing the blues. Roll over, Beethoven, rocking in two by two. Roll over, Beethoven. 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 Tell your cops, give the news, yeah. We're back up in the woods among the evergreens. We stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. We lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. He never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play a guitar just like a ringing a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Hey, Johnny B. Good. Engineer was seeing sitting in the shade, humming to the rhythm that the engine made.
People passing by, they will stop and say my mind, but that little country boy can play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Yeah, Johnny, be good. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Yeah, Johnny, be good.
Thank you very much. Have a great holiday. Take care of yourselves. So we'll see you next time from Candlewick. It's good night. God bless. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Candlewick Green. Absolutely super, four great guys. Absolutely tremendous entertainment. Come on, more! Come on, show your appreciation for four great guys. Tremendous entertainers. And great of a workman. Thanks a lot. Candlewick Green, ladies and gentlemen. Did you enjoy that? I think we ought to bring them back on stage one more time because they're absolutely superb groups. One of the best ever seen at the Maid Marian. So please put your hands together, show your appreciation one more time for Candlewick Green! Yay! Come on, let's hear it. Candlewick Green. Superb. Say. That's Candlewick Green, ladies and gentlemen. We all see the boys again, we hope, before the end of the season because I thoroughly enjoyed them, as I'm sure you did. We're going to have to love you and leave you now because time has got the better of us. Don't forget tomorrow night, come in because we've got a full show lined up for you from myself, from Candlewick Green, the cast of Stardust 86. Until we see you tomorrow, good night and God bless. Enjoy whatever you're going to get when you go home. Here's a song that we're going to leave you with. An aria from Carmen. Please sit down, it's been no time, been no time, been no time. We wish you luck, it's been no time. Eyes down, here we go! We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for being a great crowd.